like a madman all damn day. Surviving in asylum zone when I'm not crazy at all. The demon within prevented me from receiving the call. And the raven was saying I should stop praying to God, cause my funeral was coming a lot sooner than not. But my requiem was really just a part of the plot, cause it led to my resurrection. Lying in my shattered masterpieces for many reasons, leaving me to be choking on the blood. Memories be haunting me constantly while I'm battling modesty. For dishonesty, my bleeding will be causing the flood. And how dare you for taking my father out of my life? Go ahead, try to disown me while I'm holding a mic. I'm losing sleep and my sanity all over this track. I know I can write all I want, but it's not gonna bring them back. I'm the wrong kind of angel to mess with. I'll give you the death kiss, leaving you breathless, and I'll eat you for breakfast.
Choke you with the rosary necklace. I'm a bit of heaven with the devilish nexus.
Reckless, my inner demons are keeping me restless.
The same foaming within, becoming infected.
I'm rewriting the Bible. This isn't Genesis. So say your prayers and bear witness to this exodus.
Welcome to a world where happy endings don't exist. Once upon a time there was a kid, took it all to every risk. And in the midst of symptoms of mental illness was let at risk. Any signs of hope for the kid was slowly dismissed. There was no one around to say goodbye when he died. So remember the sounds of his cries as he tried to warn us he was getting closer to going over the edge. Pick up the phone and come home to see your kid dead in his bed. That's one road I could've chosen to put the world out of commission. Call it Christmas cause I've risen, I'm not Christian. But I know that there are lyrics to be written. So spoken, although that doesn't mean that people are gonna be ready or even willing to listen. Pain isn't even close to what hurts me the most. I'd rather roast in front of the Father, Son, and the Ghost.